I saw on Twitter someone comparing you to Captain America with the way you look this year to last year. I know one of your priorities was getting bigger and stronger. Were you able to do that in the offseason?
Yeah, there's no secret. I want to get stronger, I want to get bigger, because I feel that will help my hockey game, but I wouldn't say it's fair to compare me with Captain America. Of course, I'm a little bigger, but it's not that big of a difference like Captain America did.
What's up, guys? Derek, moreplatesmoreage.com. Today, we're going to be talking briefly about Elias Pettersson. There's a recent photo that's sort of circulating around comparing him to Captain America, which I thought was pretty funny how closely they resemble one another in this before and after transformation. The hype he's getting for this body transformation, though, I feel is a bit exaggerated. He may have packed on maybe 15, 20 pounds at most, and he's being compared to overly exaggerated version of a sucked down Chris Evans and a bulked up Chris Evans that is probably 50 pounds of muscle difference between the two. That's not to take anything away from his hard work. This kid is obviously an up and coming star, and also, you know, playing for Vancouver, which I can definitely root for as I am Canadian as well. The hype behind this transformation, I feel, is a bit exaggerated, but it's good to see this kid getting in the gym and bulking up a bit. I looked at this guy on Instagram and checked him out, and looks like he's putting in the work. He's only like 20 years old, and he's already making a big name for himself in the league. If he continues to bulk up, maybe I'll do another video on him and follow his continued bodybuilding progression here, because it's evidently, the media is pretty enamored with his significant gains in muscle mass. Anyways, get me interested to continue following his progress and see how this kid turns out in the future. All the Canadians have high hopes for him, so let's see if he lives up to the hype and continues to perform the way he is. Thank you guys for watching. That's it for today's video. Please like, subscribe, check out my blog, moreplatesmoredays.com. Drop a comment, helps the algorithm in the video below, or the YouTube video. Check me out on Instagram @moreplates_dates, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, etc. Talk to you guys soon.